with your life that's before you. Would you wish you would have done? Yeah, we gotta stop looking at the hands of the time we've been given it. This is all we got, and we gotta stop thinking it. Every second counts on the clock that's ticking. Gotta live like we're dying. We only got 86, 400 seconds in a day to turn it all around or to throw it all away. Gotta tell them that we love them while we got the chance to say. Gotta live like we're dying.
Lander University has been encouraging its students to study abroad by offering a wide variety of programs since 2005. By being completely submerged in the host country's culture, students learn the language and way of life much quicker, as well as learning more about themselves in the process.
Students can study in any country in the world, so long as the State Department says it's safe to study there. Our most common country is England. And the second is Spain, a fair number in South America, and the rest are scattered.
Lander has a special relationship with the University of Winchester in South Central England. Dr. Roger Richardson has visited Lander every semester to promote studying at Winchester to our students.
Winchester itself, I think, is magnetic attraction, very beautiful location, very safe location for students to come to, and so close to London as well, and yet so different from London, and easy to get to the mainland of Europe as well. So geographically, I think it's an ideal place to come, and it's proved and tested and run smoothly. So all of those things, I think, add up to a very positive recommendation for students.
Being there, the nightlife and everything, it's a whole different experience. You must gain it when you're young. And in doing so when you're young, it gives you the opportunity to keep doing things like that the older you get. So it all starts with something you can learn right here in Greenwood, South Carolina. Just take the step, buy the plane ticket, go overseas and travel. You'll never regret it.
It was a summer study tour. We went through different museums such as the Frans Hall and the Van Gogh. It was a very culturally inspiring trip, so hopefully it would make me more open to different people in the workplace, and hopefully it would be beneficial in my resume.
The Office of International Programs offers the Asian Summer Study Tours, where 12 representatives are selected from students and faculty to represent Lander University.
And the Office of International Programs is helping students who want to study in Asia.
I visited Korea and China. I encourage any Lander student to take the opportunity to study abroad or even just do a summer's tour, because that's just culturally being diverse, and that's the opportunity for a mass communications major to show that you are willing to travel, you willing are to broaden your horizons.
More international students from China, Korea, and many other Asian countries can come to Lander to study, and more Lander students can go abroad to study in those Asian countries, either for a short period of time, one semester, 1 year, or even for a degree program.
Hi, my name is Han. I come from China. I live in Beijing when I'm in China. I studied at Queen Mary University of London, England, for my undergraduate program. I graduated at 2012. At that time, I was not quite decided what to do. So I traveled, you know, to a few places, and it turns out there was an opportunity for me actually at Greenwood, South Carolina. So I came to here and I began to study at Lander University for my graduate program. Right now I'm studying the Master of Education Instructional Technologies.
If a student chooses to study abroad, they can maintain progress towards their Lander degree by taking courses abroad that will satisfy curriculum requirements.
I advise Spanish majors, and so since Spanish majors have a requirement to study overseas, I'm serving both them in my capacity as advisor and helping Dr. Stone, with whom I work or through whom I work not only with Spanish majors, but other students wishing to study in Europe and in Latin America.
I studied abroad my junior year in Viña del Mar, Chile, which is in South America. My experience there was really awesome. I met a whole bunch of people from all over the world. I know for some people, they might think that they can't do it because of money, but working with the study abroad people here at Lander, it was really convenient. They offered a scholarship, and also through the school, the youth sister school, they also gave me a discount.